It was time for another adventure. So me and a friend decided to drive to the Belgian Eifel for a little overnight autumn camping trip. On the way over, we saw the sign for the Samurai Chicken Burger. Of course, we had to try it. Because we were with the two of us, I didn't want to spend too much time on filming, so I just made some snapshots of the little adventure. I have to say, we were very surprised by the scenery. For us, this is only an hour and a half away from home, but the surroundings were really spectacular. After our little hike, it was time for some good food and some good Belgian beers. On the map, we found a small bivouac spot in the woods where we wanted to camp. We couldn't reach it by the car, so we had to carry in our gear. The next morning we really enjoyed the spot. We had a good breakfast and some coffee and just enjoyed the view.
good, then.
And after that, it was already time to head back home. Thank you very much for watching, and see you the next time.